They're watching Simon Cowell pass under the bridge. Put your fag out, Simon! No, it's Thomas the Tank Engine. We should really have got Ringo Starr to do the voiceover for this bit, but couldn't afford him.